Hello students, today we will learn to construct a line chart of mathematical expression. Let me start with the question number 5. Construct the line chart for following mathematical expression. The first mathematical expression is y is equal to x into 2.5 plus 3, a is equal to log x. Okay, before we start the programming for this, we have a quick revision. First things you must be know, what is line chart? The line chart is represented by a series of data points called marker connected by a straight line. And what the function we will use to construct a line chart? Here we will use the plot function to construct a line chart. Then x label to labeling in x axis. Then y label function to labeling in y label. Then title to provide the title to the our line chart. Then the next, for color we are using the various abbreviation like B for blue, G for green, R for red, and etc. Then similarly, we are using here marker. Marker here we will use the various abbreviation for marker. S for square, O for circle, this is for the triangle, and D for diamond. I have already explained these all things in my previous video lecture, but here I am just giving you a quick revision. Then for line style, we have a either you can write the spelling or either you can use this short abbreviation. You can use dash, single dash for solid line, double dash for dashed, and single dash plus dot for dash dot and colon for dotted. Then here this is in this slide we have x label function. With x label, what the various attributes means, what the additional information we can put with the x label function or y label or title function is that font size and color. With x label function we will use the attributes font size and color. Font size for giving the size of the font and color for giving the color. Then for the plot function we will use the various attributes: color code, line width, line style, marker, label. Why we are using label? Label is used when we want to display a legend in our plot, in our line chart. Then what is legend? A legend is a color or mark linked to a specific data range plotted. We need a legend when we plot a multiple range on a single plot. Then it becomes necessary that legend are specified. For creating a legend, we use plt.legend. Okay, let me come to our question. This is our question, and we are going to solve it. The first task, as usual, first we will import matplot lib.pyplot. Then here I am going to write the equation, mathematical equation, y is equal to you say x into 2.5 plus 3. Now my dear student, let's suppose that if you have to draw this line chart manually, then what you will do? I think you will calculate like this. First you will put some value of x, then we calculate it will then you will get the value of y, then again you put the some value of x, then you will get the value of y. Similarly you will do this 3 and 4 times. Then means here if we want to know get the value of y, then we must have to supply the value of x. Okay, for this what I will do, I will import numpy like this. Import numpy as np, then x is equal to np dot arrange, then it will start from 2, it will go up to 12, then step 2 means it will generate a series, it will generate an array of number. It start from 2 and there are a fixed interval of 2 means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. This value will be generated. arrange function is very similar to the range function. Now the question arise in your mind is that if the arrange function is very similar to range function, then why I am not using here range? Reason is that because arrange function generate a array of number, okay? And here we will use the array of number, that is why I am using arrange. Then we have a next mathematical expression, b is equal to np dot log, and again here the value x. Then plt dot, we will provide title to our chart, line chart, this title. Let me give us some meaningful name, graphic for n graphic for an algebraic expression, this which is looking some small. Let's me now I think I forget to zoom the screen. Then here we will add some attributes. What attributes we can add? Remember the slide. First is font size is equal to 12, and then color red. Color is equal to red. Then next is x label. Then plt, for labeling x we will use x label function, and here we will give value of x this. Then here again the same, font size is 12 and color is equal to b, b for blue, am I right? Then plt y label, value of y is, okay, rather than writing again and again, we will copy from here copy, then control v this. Now we have work, we have used the function title, x label, y label. Now the next function is, now our next responsibility is to draw the graph. For this we will use plt dot plot, here x, then y, this is, then the color is red, then line width is equal to 4, then line style is dash, then marker is, you say s, s, then label y is equal to mx plus c. This is the equation, and here I have used label. Can you tell me why I have used label? Okay, you just search the answer, and first I will check whether this code is running or not, then I will use the plot function for log x. Then if you are using IDLE, then plt dot show is required. Let me execute and see. This is our line. Oh, it is not showing, means it is mistake. So here we will just remove this. Yes. Then this is our line, is for equation y is equal to x into 2.5 plus 3. Then we will draw the second line chart for v is equal to n squared log x. Again plt dot plot, then x comma b, then I will copy these all things here rather than writing them again. Copy here this and control V. Let me change the color. Here I say Y for yellow. I will change the line width to, and here I want to use dotted for this. You may be write the name, and here I use D for diamond, and this label is going for log, and then finally I will use plt.legend. Then here I will supply the argument loc is equal to 2. Let's see what the result we are going to gain. Yes, this is the log line and this is this. Okay, let me explain. Here we have plt title, graphic for an algebraic equation, an algebraic expression. Let me write this expression. Let me execute once more. Then this title is here. Then here I have used the font color 12 and color red. This is red color and font color 12. Then the value, then the X label, we have font size 12 and color is blue. Then same the blue. Then I have plot. I have used the plot X comma Y. Here line width is equal to 4. You just see the line width, and style is dashed. Marker S. Here we have used the square marker. Then label, you just see red line is standing for the equation Y is equal to MX plus C. Then we have plt.plot. For log, here line width 2, and here I line style use dotted. You may be right here dotted, dotted. You may be write the spelling also, but it's depend upon you. There is no any hard and fast rule. Then marker, I have used the diamond marker. Then label log here there. Now students, now you come to know how we can construct a line chart with mathematical equation. Here then only one thing is that I have used numpy, and this numpy is required because I am using arrange function. What this arrange function will do is, this arrange function will generate an array of number, and this array of number will supply it here, and then we will get the value of y, and with the help of this then we will get a line chart. Thank you.